buddy! How are you? This is your old pal Grover.
Yeah.
Well, today I want to show you a word. And that word is... telephone. T-E-L-E-P-H-O-N-E. That word up there is telephone. Oh, yeah. I will tell you what a telephone is. You see, a telephone is a small thing which has one part you put to your ear, the other part you put to your mouth, and you talk into it, and then you can talk to people far away. Isn't that wonderful? Okay, I will show you what a telephone looks like. There is a telephone behind me in the telephone booth. Ha! Imagine that. Here is Grover presenting a telephone! Ta-da! Oh! There is no telephone in here. How can I show you a telephone in here if there's no telephone?
Is this a telephone booth? I say, is this a telephone booth?
I thought so. It is, yes.
Excuse me. I get it. You're the telephone.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
No, I'm not the telephone. I'm Grover.
No, you gotta be the telephone.
Yeah?
What does that sign say up there?
Oh, that sign? Mm-hmm. It's a telephone. T-E-L-E-P-H-O-N-E. Telephone.
Right, I thought so.
Yeah.
Well, is there anything else in this booth besides you?
Just you.
No,
you're not the telephone.
No.
There's nothing in here.
No. I know. You're the telephone.
Oh, come on. I'm not the telephone.
Listen, I only want to make a quick call.
Wow.
Hello, Mommy? This is Johnny. Yeah, listen, I'm going to be a little late coming home today because I want to go over to Bobby's house. Yeah, she wants to play some volleyball.